I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You here for the skooma? Head around inside. There's a trap door that'll lead you through.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? Your voice down. I want everyone to hear you. I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. The gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Easy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Get him! Kill him!
Well, in you go.
I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Neil. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex in the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her. Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did. But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quiet and nothing would have happened.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day of his birth.
Someone there. last, huh? You'll die!
You've already lost. Boosh!
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
If you're looking for conversation,
you'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here. Only rumors. He used to have a home in Dawnstar until they burned it down. The people say he was doing unspeakable experiments on reanimation. Rituals only a necromancer would perform. After he made for Ingvild, he was never heard from again. Good. I was hoping you hadn't forgotten about it. As promised, here's your payment for bringing them to me. Got it as part of a fair trade from my client. Oh, a bit of this, and a bit of that. Sure. How about you mind your own business about it? And I won't have to get Dirge to toss you into the cistern. Aye.
bucket, knife, book, ink pot, stone. No, no, no. Go away, go away, go away.
Spare me, please.
You don't think there's any hope, do you?
I don't.
He's right. You don't think there's any hope, do you?
I don't.
He's right.
Death is highly overrated.
I'm not opening this door, so you might as well leave me alone. If my friends find out you've been bothering me, you'll be very sorry.
Death is highly overrated.
Please don't kill me.